Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to Blossom Queening. Have a look around, like some shit, leave a comment, and don't be shy to subscribe. So in this tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how to do knotless passion braids. And to create this look, I'm using Waterwave braiding here, X-pression braiding here, and red one hair wax. So let me just let I know now, the hairstyle took a lot of hair, maybe even capping. But I'm gonna put the information down below in the description, so just check it out. Also, this is my first time creating this look, so let me know in the comments if are you feeling the vibes. First, I applied the hair wax to her hair, then I began braiding her natural hair and added the X-pression braiding here to create thickness. After adding 3 to 4 pieces of the X-pression here, I started to add the Waterwave here. If I look closely at what I'm doing, I'm adding 2 strands of the Waterwave here, then I'm braiding and I'm adding a next set of 2 strands. So it's 2 strands braid, 2 strands braid, and I'm just doing that going straight down until I reach her desired length. This next step is very essential. So what I'm doing is just pulling out the braid going down, and that is what will give it like a fluffy effect, and that is what actually creates this style. So you must do this. Moving on to my next braid, I'm just repeating the same steps. So I'm braiding her natural hair at the base, and I'm adding the X-pression braiding here accordingly. Then I'm gonna do 2 strands of the Waterwave braiding here to complete the rest of the braid. Thank you. if I make it to the end of this video, just pick up yourself one time. After I completed the last braid, I just swooped her baby hairs into place and that was it. Overall, I personally feel like this is a very cute, adorable hairstyle and I would personally try it one of these days. But the only issue, which I stated in the beginning of the video, is that this hairstyle takes a lot of hair. So just be mindful of that if I want to recreate this hairstyle. So I don't know the vibes. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.